This how to 1 minute will show you how to send large files on Discord without Nitro. First of all, open your browser and open this website wetransfer.com, and once you here click on upload files. Click on get a link. Once your file uploaded here, you will get a shareable link. So you have to copy the link from here. And remember one thing, this link expires in 1 week. Now go to your Discord and open the server where you want to send the large file. Simply paste the link and send it. And after that, anyone will be able to download the file just by clicking on this download button. And that's how you'll be able to send large files on Discord without Nitro. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.